Our department in electrical engineering provides a very keen ability to define problems, apply the engineering method to solving those problems, and coming up with real-world solutions to complex challenges.
You know, you get an outstanding university, you get faculty who are really excited about what they're doing, excited about what they're teaching. It's really a great environment for learning. One of the secondary benefits is that you get this in the middle of New York City. There are a lot of interesting things happening, both in the technical industry, startups, companies, all of the things that people are excited about. Also, you talk about media, finance, all of the different things that you could potentially get involved in.
The way the undergraduate electrical engineering program is divided up is we have the introductory electrical engineering course and then the next level courses up, the 3,000 level courses. They are selected to point in different directions of electrical engineering. There are many. So I teach the electronic circuits course, and that is one focus of the department. Then there is a signals and systems course, and that is a more mathematical course. And that can point in a direction of perhaps communication theory or networking. Beginnings of something like that. Then there's a semiconductor physics course, which would point you in the direction of developing new devices or investigating new materials for devices. You then concentrate in an area, and we have requirements for breadth and depth focused on what is best for students now. I write a lot of recommendations for students for industry and for internships. Mostly what I would talk about in those are their projects. I've spoken with people in industry who also say that they will focus on project work, and we provide a lot of that.
Undergraduate students have the opportunity to actually take graduate level courses as part of their undergraduate curriculum. Of course, we also have the fast track program so they can obtain the bachelor's, master's integrated degree in 5 years.
When I was here from undergraduate, professors would inspire me to do more. So I ended up taking many classes on top of my original undergraduate coursework when I was here.
The faculty offer numerous opportunities for research internships. The integration of the academics and the research is perhaps one of the most valuable features that we have here at Columbia.
I'm the president of Columbia's student chapter of IEEE. We're the club the department works with the most. You know, it's really about making sure that the community that I came here for is still here. And that's what IEEE is really about, providing and getting people jobs is part of that, but really just making sure that everybody feels welcome.
When I was here at Columbia, I was part of IEEE. I still keep in touch with the student branch here. So when I got to IBM, I got involved in the recruiting process. Basically, I was the representative from IBM, which felt great because just a year before, I was on the other side.